gotta redo it, make sure it wasn't a flagrant.
Hey, bro, that was intentional. Throw him out. Hey, man, shut your ass up.
Oh, shit. Harden's about to get us another two shots.
Yeah, go ahead. Keep going. Who you talking to?
Nothing, you guys.
Man, shut your ass on the bench.
Both of y'all. Tack on Dwight.
Oh, you get us two more shots.
We got a technical foul on
the refs.
Tack on Dwight. Huh? Who did that? We got a technical foul. Yeah,
man, so confused.
Tack on Dwight. Huh? Who did that? We got a technical foul on Dwight Howard.
Put them chains on me. Mama, just pray for me. I know you stressing, just wait on me. Mama, just wait on me. No, they ain't show no love to me. Some gon' look up to me, nigga, but fuckin', I'm coolin'. Ain't had no back for me, say you feel bad for me. I got the work and I moved it. Charge like a battery, demons, they battle me. I got some pain, I might lose it. Pain that we put it, never let them tell you that you can't, no, you couldn't. Me and you could never be the same, no, we couldn't. Yeah, my mother rich, seen a chance and I took it.
What's poppin', Attack Squad? It's your boy, SatAttack. One of y'all see a title. Gonna be back to the return of the NBA, bro. Yes, sir. By DJ Meechie Meech, bro. It's been a mess. I react to the boy, bro. This is a top. Like, y'all fuck with this DJ Meechie Meech video, bro. It's the highest viewed on my channel. So, I'm gonna check this out regardless throughout the year. Cause, he does mostly NBA shit. I don't really, pay attention to other stuff. But, we're gonna check this out. It's only 3 minutes long. But, if you enjoyed that, subscribe and like, bro. But if you enjoyed, subscribe with the live road to and join the fan going crazy. Comment down below in my Twitter, which I'm gonna react to next. Yeah, comment down below which I'm gonna react to next. Right now, bro, I'm just chilling. Cause school kind of taking so much of my time and I'm grinding 2K, bro, to get 2K on the channel too, brother. Fucking bad grind is crazy on 2K, bro. That shit is so boring, bro. But we're gonna get there, bro. We're gonna start streaming on Twitch and shit, bro. So we gotta get straight to it. Let's get.
But. Basketball Z. Delay. Last time on Basketball Z. The Lakers return.
Yep.
Back and better than ever.
Hey, get your ass over here.
Let me see some. We straight, my bad. Let's restart this shit. I was making sure my mic was on.
Last time on Basketball Z. The Lakers return. Back and better than ever.
Mello!
Hey, get your ass over here. Hey, you get your ass over here. Boy, trade your ass.
That's some merch, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. We got some old heads on the team, bro. No.
Bye.
Bye.
19. Almost 40.
Almost 40, bro. That's gonna be sad the day Bron retired, bro. Fuck, bro. When Bron retired, bro, that's gonna be whack as hell.
Giannis and the Bucks are back in action.
Hey, check this shit out. My new shoes is crazy. My brother, show them your shoe. Excellent. Yeah. We the rising champions.
That's champions indeed.
Hey, we bet. Hey, I need a max contract.
We bet.
We back in this big gang gang.
They had the chance to win, bro. They had the chance to win. Money.
Front office.
I don't see them making that run again.
Teams preparing for battle.
Cruz
this 2022 season is gonna be a blast. Let's check on the ISO game.
ISO game. That boy Kyrie not even freaking vaccinated.
So Kyrie, you gonna take the shot? Do it for the ISO game.
Sure, I'll take this shot.
Damn it, Kyrie.
So Katie,
that dude gonna miss half his games and shit.
He doesn't get vaccinated.
I can't explain. The ISO game won't be the same. That sounds like a bar.
Sounds like a
bar. So, Kyrie, do you think you can get vaccinated? Are you an anti-vaxxer? You scared of needles? First of all, you can take that poison shot and shove it up your ass. And where does it end, Steve? What's next? I gotta get a fucking flu shot? Are they gonna inject me with the damn Ebola virus? Respect my privacy and go to hell.
What
y'all could? Oh, shit.
Foul on Dwight.
Oh, nigga, my dog.
All right, Dwight, we got to redo it. Make sure it wasn't a flagrant.
Hey, bro, that was intentional. Throw him out. Hey, man, shut your ass up.
Oh, shit. Harden's about to get us another two shots.
Yeah, go ahead. Keep going. Who you talking to?
Nothing, you guys.
Man, shut your ass on the bench.
Both of y'all. Tack on Dwight.
Oh, you get us two more shots.
We got a technical foul on Dwight.
The refs.
Tack on Dwight. Huh? Who did that? We got a technical foul.
Man, so confused.
Tack on Dwight. Huh? Who did that? We got a technical foul on Dwight Howard. Unnecessary conversation with Harden. That'll be two shots for Harden. Ooh. Gotta start the season off right. He drawing fouls, he ain't even playing. I know they like fucking with you, Dwight. You need a hug. Damn, refs ain't waste no time. For real. Harden getting free throws from the bench.
I know, right?
All right, let's see. New season. 1, 2, 3, 4,
bro,
five,
this
six.
Rule is going to be crazy, bro.
Jumping to you. Ref, where's my foul? Nope, not this year, player.
What?
Hey, how is launching into somebody not a foul? That's some bullshit. Nope, this year it's clean.
If they call that shit consistently, but that shit gonna change the game. But that's a dude for that video, bro. That shit was funny as fuck, bro. NBA officially bad, bro, preseason. But we're gonna check, like, we're gonna be on DJ Mitchell. I'll probably, like, do it, like, depends on how often he drops. If he drops consistently throughout the week, I'll probably do it once a week. Like, bro, because this dude funny as shit, bro. I love his voiceovers, bro. But if you enjoyed, subscribe with the Live World 2 and the family. Comment down below in my YouTube channel, which I'm reacting to next. I'm out. Let's get we out.